Hello everyone! Today I have some exciting news for you. For the past few weeks I've been working on a new feature for SimBox, MCDU and FMC. This free update will give you a bit more realism in your simulator. Without further ado, let's fire it up. Currently I'm in Fenix A320 standing in London Luton Airport. Yep, you heard it right. Fenix A320. This is a new profile that was added also for free. Open your SimBox control program. Now, let's take a look at updated SimBox client app. Link to this app is in the description, by the way. You can see new option in your menu bar. It's MCDU or FMC. It depends on an aircraft you are flying. As you can see here, there's full MCDU template. Screen is not yet working. You have to run SimBox control as administrator to make it work. Let's turn it off and on again. Okay, now it works. Kind of. You can see enable button in the middle of MCDU screen. Before we push it, let's open displays page in your Windows settings. I currently use two displays. Once I click enable button, new screen will pop up. SimBox will use that screen to display MCDU. Okay, let's jump into the cockpit. Now simply click right Alt and left mouse button to extract screen from your aircraft. Move this window to new virtual display and double click to make it full screen. It should fit perfectly in your SimBox client app. From this point, you can use your MCDU as you would use it in real life, or almost. Once you close SimBox control, additional display will be gone. Thanks for watching and I hope to see you guys in virtual sky soon.